68% of people in a rush tend to be more rude than those not in a hurry. Wow. Some say you shouldn't be so quick to judge others based off of their mood. Others say first impression lasts the longest. Experts say people in a rush have more road rage, less control over their emotions, and can become easily hostile when faced with confrontation. If you encounter someone else who is in a rush, it's best to avoid these people and stay away.
People in a rush.
Reporting live for KYW News Radio,
come on.
I'm Joe Barnhart.
Oh, this is a beautiful spot. Right up close. Don't get any better than this.
Ah, there's the spot I want.
What are you doing? That's my spot.
Oh, there's other spots everywhere else. But take a hike.
Jesus Christ, people these days. What a jerk.
I got places to be, huh?
I gotta drive and find a long. God damn it. Wow. 9 years guaranteed. It's worth a pretty.
Oh, there we go.
What are you doing?
Come on. I got a light bulb dead at home. This is my kind of light bulb I use.
That's his problem. That's the last 40 watt bulb.
Oh, a master shirt. Easy. You got a cool shirt on over there, you know.
You got a problem with the wine shirt?
No, this is a master shirt. This is for golfers.
You got a problem?
Mahalo, huh?
That looks, seems familiar.
Oh, what a neat shirt. Oh, that's nice. Look at that. That might be a keeper, boys. Alright. Hey, how are you, sir?
Good.
We're gonna go check in and see if they got some other shirts like this. Keep this here so no one touches it.
It's a nice looking shirt. Oh, these ones, wow, masters. Not bad. Perfect size.
Huh. That's nice, but huh? I think I'm just gonna go with that red master shirt.
Oh,
what?
Don't worry, I found another one, buddy.
Ah, good for you. I'm gonna get the one I had in here. Oh, what the heck is going on here? Where's that red shirt I put? What the what? Yes, right. Another wasted trip. Could have went for that red shirt, man. Masters. Would have worn it to the country club this weekend. Oh, would you look who it is, huh?
Hey, how you doing?
Looks a lot like the shirt I was gonna get.
Yeah,
bud.
I found it in a different spot, a matter of fact.
Yeah, so. No, I had it in a specific spot with all the other clothes I was gonna buy.
Oh yeah, well I got it now.
No, give me the shirt. No, give me the shirt.
That's my shirt.
Give me the shirt,
pal.
That's
my shirt. You
want it?
Oh,
your shirt.
That's my shirt.
No, it's not.
Oh yeah, just like the light bulb and the parking spot. Well, yes, they were mine.
Oh, were they?
Comma something,
spot?
Isn't it? Comma something. Have a good one. This is a nice.
Have a nice life.
I'm gonna wear this tomorrow.
Have a nice life.
Beautiful shirt.
Unbelievable, dude. Hey, bud, enjoy the shirt.
Oh, I
didn't even want it. Get a job.
Jeez. Guy was awful rude, all of a measly golf shirt. A nice golf shirt, though.
Rude people, that's rude people, pal. Unbelievable. Typical, man. Come to Kohl's and you deal with that type of people.
I am the man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my day.
Guy. Is that your shirt?
Yeah, it is, a matter of fact. Nice shirt, isn't it?
Yeah. I've already wanted that shirt.
Nah.
I had it laying exactly with all the clothes I was going to buy. And you took it right out of the dressing room.
No pleasure here.
Get up there. Hey, guy. Oh, no.
What are you doing?
I got, but I got.
That's my book. That's my life.
I got time for this, buddy.
What are you doing?
I got to fix my board. Oh.
Jerk.
I have no friends.
Listen, I had it first, bud.
Just like I had the light bulb and the pocket spot.
Yeah, I forget them. You know what, dude?
Have a good one.
Enjoy your life.
I'm gonna show every day.
Enjoy your life, pal.